Thank you, Lord. Wonderful scripture in the book of 1 John says, "For this purpose was the Son of God made manifest, that he might destroy the works of the devil." You see, the main purpose for God's grace is so he can treat you and I as if sin never happened. Isn't that a glorious, true revelation of the meaning of the cross? He completely did away with everything that sin means, everything that sin did to us. And I love this song because it talks about that wonderful realization, his substitution, and giving us all that we needed, his life for mine.
That you.